Alright, so Coolio picked this month. Bullet Hell Games, not done by Toho. Oops. Damn it! So I picked this one because it was like 49 cents ish on sale. Looked good. I don't know any controls here, so tutorial might be in order. Alright. I don't know how long this is gonna be, so. Alright. Alright. Okay. Okay. All right. Can I use a controller for this? Can I use a controller for this? No, it doesn't appear so. Huh. Oh, you can do it on the fly, too. That's kind of neat. Alright. More powerful explosions. All right. Oh, damn. I don't really. Oh, so you level up. That's cool. Huh. Called taller. We might mess around with that. For now, I guess normal. Jonas, being the son of John, Jonas's career is part of the Savior's birth, the seven story, blah, bloody, bloody, blah. Oh, I'm character selecting here. Alright. Ken. What's it say about him? Also created a jack of all trades kind of approach. Perfectly balanced. I'm guessing you're slow. Yeah. So all around speedy and then the slow character. Let's go speed, I guess. Alright, Ace, this is the moment you've been waiting for, the real deal in the city nearby. Details unknown. Let's speed that up, please. Thank you, don't tell me what to do, old man. You're lucky you're a good pilot. Alright, maybe that's a little too fast. Exports, explosions, attack, and blah-dee-blah-dee-blah. Alright, go next. If my fears are correct, this could be the moment I've been waiting for, the reason I created Project Saviors. Be careful. Are you still talking, old man? I was born ready. I'm starting to regret this already. Head over to the city and blah de blah. Alright, whatever. Why do you even bother to add storyline in these type of games? Woohoo! Boom! Woohoo! Yeah, explosions and stuff. I don't even know what's going on. I'm just strafing. Shoot, strafe. Shooting and strafing. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, I'm taking damage. Bad things are happening. Getting a little too cocky. My shield's back up for the moment. I might die on the first level here. Would this really surprise anybody though? Oh, snappy snaps. Oh, we leveled. I think. This is a very awkward position for my arm. Music's really good though. I'll give it that. Well, these type of games have to have something going for it, right? I don't even, oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. Man. All right. Well, it's just, oh, the keyboard's like in my lap and I gotta have my arms back because you have to use your own keys. I'm playing like a little T-Rex. And it sucks, because that hurts to do that. You should try it. It's awful. So I'm going to do something a little different here. I'm going to put the keyboard on my chair. kind of crouch down and try it that way. All right, come on, chair. Work with me here. I need to clean the room, but I'm doing this instead for you all. And this puts me at an angle where my monitor looks kind of weird. So, let's kind of like one knee it like I'm a knight, you know? Or like about to propose. Stretch out the little armies. And let's try this. Alright, see, does that... Alright, I got it. I got this. Mia Peanuts. There we go. Yeah. Oh, sucker. Damn. Oh, the X-Wings are hitting me. Oh, screen tilt. Come on now. Alright. Woo! Dang it. Oh no. I don't know how far I'm gonna get here. I don't even know if I'll make it past first level, to be honest. This is not... Not my cup of tea when it comes to these games. Well, my shield's up again. I kind of wish I could shoot their missiles. I feel like I should be able to. Ah! Okay. Oh no. Nope. Holy crap, I need like... Oh, there needs to be a Mega Crush. There really does. Are you kidding me here? I'm like right there too, right? Right? Like that's the end of the level? Oops. Oops, oops. I'm hitting buttons. Alright, like I said, not sure how well this is gonna go. Well, that went well. Alright, simply don't be stupid there, and it'll be fine. Just get in between the X-Wings, is what it's looking like, and we're good. I really hope... that the music's not too loud. I feel like I need a joystick, like, arcade style. Oh, shield down, shield down, shield down. Alright. Fair enough. How am I doing? I'm doing fairly. Okay. Ish. Yeah! Suck a drive, bitch! Uh oh. Well, here's where I die. Alright. Woohoo! I'm still not in a good position for this at all! At all! Alright. Okay, we got a perk. Upon losing your shield, your ship is immune to all damage for a set. Ooh. Well, that seems good. Is this a Mega Crush? Increases secondary weapon speed by 15%. Don't really care. I don't use them that much. Maybe that's my problem. Weapons 25% faster while shields are down. Increase all damage done by 10% in front fire mode, but reduces side. Ooh. You know what, since I'm doing terribly, we're gonna do that. Front weapon. I'll try that. Secondary weapon. I kinda like the spread on it though. That's the thing. What if I go like that? About like that. What's that do? It kind of burst fires, which is the thing. I'm gonna do that just so I can kind of have continuous. Secondary weapon rocket, yeah. Okay. Alright, well. Tell me everything! Why do you ask? Are you telling me that I didn't do the job properly? All the ships in the city, seem to have something against me, like everyone was angry. It's worse than I expected. I'm gonna hold on. There's a call. There's stuff. Bad things are happening. Blah, 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 blah. Do we care about this? Do we really care? I mean, seriously. It's a bullet hell. Like, all you need is like a little paragraph. Hey, some stuff's going down. One of these three guys got to do it. It's like Star Fox. It's like, there's a bad man. He's a monkey, and you need to kill him. Like, that's really all you need. All right. How's this? Yeah, it's kind of burst mode-y. Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about the first modiness. I mean, when it hits, it does some damage, but I kind of like the continuous fire better, I think. Oh my gosh. That's a weird secondary shot, too. There goes my shields. Yeah. If I fail that, well, when I fail this one, I'm thinking I'm just gonna switch. Actually, let's just go ahead and do that real quick. Turned up grid menu. Chain. Yeah. What's that look like? No, I like, we'll do that. Continuous fire. I really want to just spray and pray, so I want to have to do like timing and crap. Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm doing awful. Alright, X. Oh, there's a boss. Mid-boss, I guess? Hey, guy, could you not? Thanks. Damn it! That was all durability. Okay. Super shield, increases your shields. What? Kind of want that. Yeah, whatever. We'll do that. Oh, Kamehameha! I'm gonna try out the Kamehameha. Is it Kamehameha? Oh, what? Look at that! I don't know how well a giant death beam is, though, because you get pattern, you know? I feel like you get a bigger spread than Giant Death Beam. We'll try it. Let's go. Oh, there's the bad things that happen to an old man. There's stuff and it's awful. Yeah. Alright, we're just gonna... Yeah, look at that. Death Beam. You ain't got nothing, son. You ain't got nothing on my Kamehameha. Oh, don't hit me. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, no whammy. Alright, now I got a boss. I'm fighting Metal Gear. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Could you not, please? Oh, there goes my shield. Yeah!
Oh shit.
I'm assuming this is like the first, like, actual boss. Yay, shield up. Ah, I'm doing terrible. Oh no. Oh no. Eh. Man, that's hard. Okay. Alright. Trying this again. How's it look from the side here? Oh, that's kinda neat. There we go. Oh wow. I'm like trying to dodge things and doing terribly. Like I'm out of, nope, I'm not out of secondary fire yet. And there goes my shield. Ah. That's hard. That is really, my hand like super hurts. By doing this, by the way. Alright, that's not working. I really do like that though. Crap, wrong button. Alright, I did better that time. Oh. Okay. Damn it. No. Not sure if I did worse. Try beam again. We'll try beam. I'm determined here. I at least want to beat the first boss, you know? Come on. Like the first actual boss. Makes me feel little better about myself. Ah. Damn it. Does it only take his life down when I hit the center part? That's what I'm trying to figure out here. Seems to be the case. Which is kinda lame. Like, it looks like you have to be dead in front of him in the cockpit area to, do the damages. Nope. Damn it. I think I'm doing worse every time as opposed to better. Man. All right, well. Shit. We'll get one more go. And then we'll just swap to insane and see how insane it is. And I'll try out the slow character. The music, though, is, like, super phenomenal. I really enjoy it. Damn it. Ah. Well, there's my shield for the moment. I think that's the furthest I've got. Ow. Well, whatever. Oh, there's a bunch of different ships. Okay, well. Oh, shit. Alright, well. Oh, you can multiplayer? Two-player co-op? Hey, that might be fun. Yeah, let's try this one. Because we saw the other one. And, the tutorial, so why not? I don't know, slow and steady here might be the way to go. Just look at that area, that cover area is amazing. Oh, my shield finally went down, huh? Okay. Alright. Oh, we have different things. Reduces your flight speed by 2%, but increases ship's mass and hull depth. Okay. Kind of like that, and then I'll go with overwhelmed next time. Alright. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Coverage area is just ridiculous. There we go. Yeah. Seeing some actual results here. Of course, I get, like, wasted right there because I'm doing terribly. I was too impressed with the EMP to, like, do anything. So. Surviving this? Probably not. I'm only like a third of the way through this stage, are you kidding me? Woohoo! Uh-oh. 2.9%? Are you kidding me? It takes a lot of focus. I'm trying to play these. They're fun, but... again, not really... my cup of tea. Oh, that could be good. Ooh. I don't think that has quite the range. Yeah, shoots a wide, slow-moving shockwave from your side weapons, dealing damage to enemies in a wide area. We'll just go full normal and try this. Damn it. I tried to do damage, a lot of damage right there at the end. Alright, well. Sure, why not? Let's try this. This is probably very situational. She fires rockets really fast. Like, ridiculously so. Ah! Ah! I was doing pretty good there for a little bit. Anyway, Saviors, really fun. Music's phenomenal. Holy crap. I think it's called something else on Steam. Saving Saviors or something on Steam. I don't know why it's called something else than what the game calls itself, but it is. And like I said, it was on sale for like 50 cents or something. Like, it was ridiculously cheap, but all the reviews were like, this game's awesome. So I was like, yeah, okay. Yeah, if you got a buck or two kicking around and you don't feel like donating it to us, pick this game up. And yeah, if you can get past that one, throw it up on the site. Let's see it. And I'm not talking to any of you, Coolio, Jason, Ragnets, Jade. Like, this is for the viewers. If you can do it, viewer, record it, throw it on the site. I'd love to see it. And if I picked stupid weapons, like, tell me, why are they stupid and which ones are better? And why they're better. I just like coverage area so I can, like, strafe back and forth and not really have to matter. So, that's kind of how I was doing it, as you saw. So yeah, this was brought to you by Coolio, if you don't know. I should say, this monthly was brought to you by Coolio. You know what I meant. You guys, you... Or gals, that's your thing. I can't get over this music, though. It's awesome. What, they do replays? Are you serious? I guess you have to save them and stuff. Anyway, maybe I'll get the female on this. I don't know, because you have to use the keyboard. It wouldn't let me use the control. I feel like if there was a way to set the controller... Hold on. Let me see this. Now it's letting me use the controller. What the hell? I might be doing worse though, so there's that. It feels like you move a little slower using the controller. That. How do you alt fire here? That? That's a stupid button to alt fire with. I'm having a lot of fun. It's hard for me to... I know I should just, like, end the video, but it's hard, because this is really fun. Like, these are the games that you saw at the arcade that all the big kids would always play, and you never got to play. Of course, they would be doing much better than me. So. Yeah, you can move with the controller. Which is... It feels like you move slower, though. I don't know. But I can do it without hurting my elbow, so that's cool. Anyway, maybe I'll get the female in on this for, like, a video or two. I'm sure she'll absolutely hate it. But who knows? She might be a bullet hell champ, and we didn't even know. This is possible.